All right, good morning, everyone. It's good to see you. It's good to be together. Let's sing the Lord's praise. Let's go ahead and find your way to your seats. But don't sit down in them. Let's stand up together. Let's let God's word call us to worship. This is Psalm 37, verse 39 and 40. It says this: the salvation of the righteous is from the Lord. He is their stronghold in the time of trouble. The Lord helps them and delivers them. He delivers them from the wicked and saves them because they take refuge in Him. That's what we're going to do this morning. We're going to come out of the troubles of whatever life has felt like this past week. We're gathering together in this room collectively as believers to look to the Lord, to look to the one who we can find refuge in, to say that our hope is in Him, to look to Him for salvation and rescue and healing. So let's do that as we sing this morning. Let's turn our attention to God and sing His praise. Hope in God, oh my soul, He is strong and He is strong to save. Hope in God, He's a rock in your hiding place. Hope. Hope in God, oh my soul, He is strong and He is strong to save. Hope in God, He's a rock in your hiding place. He's a mighty fortress. A mighty fortress is our God, a shield that never fails. Amid the flood of mortal ills, His power will prevail. Our ancient foe is cruel and dark with hate, yet with one word He'll bow to Jesus' reign. Hope in God, oh my soul, He is strong and He is strong to save. Hope in God, He's a rock in your hiding place. He's a mighty fortress. Yeshua, mighty fortress. See, verse 2, we dare not trust. We dare not trust in our own hand, or all would be in vain. Our confidence is in the One who holds the worlds in place. He fights for us, the sovereign Lord of hosts. From age to age, the triumph's His alone. Hope in God, oh my soul, He is strong and He is strong to save. Hope in God, He's a rock in your hiding place. He's a mighty fortress. Sing verse 2 again. We dare not trust in our own hand, or all would be in vain. Our confidence is in You, Lord, who holds the worlds in place. He fights for us, the sovereign Lord of hosts. From age to age, the triumph. Hiding place. He's a mighty fortress. Sing hope in God, oh my soul. He is strong and he is strong to save. Hope in God, he's a rock in your hiding place. Hope in God, oh my soul. He is strong and he is strong to save. Hope in God, he's a rock in your hiding place. He's a mighty fortress. Father of creation, his splendor fills the earth. The lightning crash, the thunder sings his praises. The galaxies can't help but shout his words. We join our voices. Our soul must sing to you an offering. How great you are. My soul must sing, well, let the heavens ring, how great you are, oh how great you are. The Word made flesh, God's promise to the fallen. He came with power to save everyone. The life of life was crushed for our rebellion. He died our death and rose up from the grave. My soul must sing to you an offering. How great you are, you're so great, O Lord. My soul must sing, well, let the heavens ring, how great you are, oh how great you are. Our King will come with trumpet blast resounding, claim his blood-washed bride. He'll rend the skies, descending in his glory, and in an instant faith will turn to sight. My soul must sing to you an offering. How great you are. My soul must sing to you an offering. How great you are. My soul must sing, well, let the heavens ring. How great you are. Great. Oh, how great you are. Savior, my defense, you are greater. You are greater than all my sin.
Your love is
strong to rescue from my savior, my defense. You are greater. Torn down, left me broken. I was bound by chains I could not see. Sin destroys lives, blinded my eyes to the chasm separating me. The veil was torn down. Salvation is found within me. This is what's true. Death is conquered. No longer, no longer hopeless. From the grave, you rose in victory. You bring freedom, no condemnation for all who call. Power in your name. There is power in your name. There is power in your name. In the name of Jesus, there's power in your name. There is power in your name. There is power in your name. You are great. You are greater. You are greater. sin. Jesus, you're greater. Jesus, you're greater. There is power in your name. Jesus, you're greater. Jesus, you're greater. There is power in your name. Worship you, Jesus. Jesus, you're greater. Jesus, you're greater. There is power in your name. There's power in your name. We trust in you, Jesus. Even what the enemy means for evil, you turn it for our good. You turn it for our good, for your glory. Even in the valley, you are faithful. You're working for our good. You're working for our good, for your glory. Even what the enemy means for evil, you turn it for our good. You turn it for our good, and for your glory. Even in the valley, you are faithful. You're working for our good. You're working for our good, and for your glory. There is strength within the sorrow. There is beauty in our tears. And you meet us in our mourning with the love that casts out fear. You are working in our waiting.
You are, Lord.
Sanctifying us. When beyond our understanding, you're teaching us to trust.
Help us to trust you, Lord.
Your plans are still to prosper. You've not forgotten us. You're with us in the fire and the flood. Sovereign over us. You are wisdom unimagined. Who could understand your ways? High above the heavens, reaching down in endless grace.
Thank you for your grace.
You're the lifter of the lowly. Compassionate and kind.
It's true of us.
That you surround and you uphold me.
Sovereign.
And your promises are my delight. Your plans are still to prosper. You've not forgotten us. You're with us in the fire and the flood. Faithful forever, perfect in love. You are sovereign. Your plans are still to prosper. You've not forgotten us. You're with us in the fire and the flood. Faithful forever, perfect in love, you are sovereign over us. You are sovereign over us. You are sovereign over us. You uphold us in your hand. Good to your people, Lord. All glory be to you, Jesus. All glory and honor is reserved for no other but you, Jesus. How magnificent, amazing, the sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with you. All glory and honor is reserved for no other but you, Jesus. How magnificent, amazing, the sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with you. Long after you, to cry out in worship to you. You give me reason to sing. You're the only reason for no other but you, Jesus. How magnificent, amazing, the sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with you. About his grace, your grace more vast than oceans, such amazing grace. Of one drop I'm not worthy, this is what he does. Yet you pour out over abundantly. You're beyond the comprehension of my mind. Bowed in awe, I praise this God of mine. All glory and honor is reserved for no other but you, Jesus. How magnificent, sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with more of you and less of me, and more of you and less of me, and more of you, Jesus.
cry, more of you, more of you, less of me, and more of you, less of me, and more of you, and more of you, Jesus, fill us more, more of you, less of me, and more of you, less of me, and more of you, and more of you, Jesus. Magnificent, amazing, the sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with you. How magnificent, amazing, the sight of you breathtaking. I want to be more in love with you. I want to be more in love with you.
Lord, it's our desire to be more in love, more affectionate, more amazed. Lord, we want to be increasing in our affection for you and our loyalty to you and our submission to you and obedience to you. Lord, we want more. We want more of your power. We want more of your grace. Lord, we need more of your mercy. More of you. Lord, and less of us. Lord, get us out of the way. Lord, get our fears out of the way. Lord, get our desires that don't line up with your desires, get them out of the way. Lord, we want more of you. Lord, you've been so good to us, so faithful. We didn't deserve a drop of grace, and you have poured your grace out upon us, Lord. So good to us, Lord. Lord, so thank you for this moment, and thank you for this weekly rhythm that we get to experience as a church. We come and we sing. We sing fresh faith into our souls. We sing to realign ourselves with your truth and your trustworthiness. We get to remind one another that our hope is supposed to be in you, Lord. And thank you for the gift that these Sunday mornings are to us, to hear your word and to sing together. We pray that this morning would be another drop of grace lavished upon us, Lord. Do that work in our midst, we pray. Amen.